Entonces estamos de vuelta aquí en el Colegio Mayor de San Bartolomé, fundado en 1604. Ok. Entonces es el Colegio Mayor de San Bartolomé. Colegio como en, pretty much like middle school, high school, ok. So, most of the first presidents of Colombia graduated from this school. This is like a Catholic school for rich people, very important people that came to this school, like very bright intellectuals graduated from this school in Colombia. And not only Colombia, people, presidents from Venezuela also came to this school, and from Ecuador, okay? So this is a very important school here. And it still works. It was founded in 1604, look, right there. And it still works, and still people go to this school, and still you have a lot of lawyers coming out, doctors, politicians, and all that. Allí es la entrada de la Casa Nariño, donde está la bandera. That's the front part of La Casa Nariño. We gotta go there, right? This is the Senate. That's the house. Let's see how close we can get to Nariño's house. La Casa Presidencial de Nariño. A ver a qué tan cerca nos dejan. Y después volvemos por acá para ver la Casa de Manuelita. Allí está la Casa de Manuelita Sáenz. Oh. Yeah, you see that green balcony?
Yeah.
That's the Simón Bolívar's girlfriend. We're gonna come back to that area, but let's go there. Y allá está la Casa de Nariño. Vamos a ver qué tan cerca nos dejan llegar. Okay.